Good morning, everyone. It's Wonderful Wednesday. That's right, it's Wonderful Wednesday. Today is Wednesday, April 29th, 2020. And I've got two jokes for you today. One is for the girls and one is for the boys. So, here's the first one. Why can't you give Elsa a balloon? Because she'll let it go. Okay, and here's the boys. How does Darth Vader like his toast? A little on the dark side. Get it? Okay, it's time for our greeting. Our greeting today is our French greeting. Oui, oui. So, go greet your partner with a bonjour. Bonjour, friends. Good job. Okay, it's time for our share. First share. How can you be kind to animals? Share with your partner. How can you be kind to animals? Oh, I bet you had some great ideas. What comes to my mind is maybe I see a bird on the screen and that makes me think it looks like a hummingbird. Did you know hummingbirds are the fastest flying bird? They are. And they're really interesting to watch. So something you could do for animals, speaking of birds, if you could set up a birdhouse in your backyard somewhere and that would give a home for some birds. You could do that. You can also be kind to animals by leaving them alone in nature when you see them. Just observe them and watch them. They're very interesting to watch, and you can learn a lot of things about animals by watching them. But we don't ever want to disturb them in their habitat, which is their home. So be kind to animals. I wonder what animals you could find outside today. All right, it's time for our wows and pals. What are your wows and pals today? Go ahead and share with your partner about your wow and your pal. Okay, it's time for our activity, and today's activity is freeze dance. Now, I know you love this one. So I'm going to get my music pulled up and ready to rock and roll. And we are going to have ourselves a little freeze dance. Are you ready? I know you are. I know you are. And here comes, where did it go? Here comes our music. I bet you know this song. Freeze! Are you frozen? Dance! This morning. It reminds me of doing that when we were at school sometimes. Remember we used to do that every now and then? We'd have a little freeze dance. It was so much fun. Okay, I hope you have a wonderful Wednesday, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.